decide the today's powerful cognition. Whenever you flare up, be more integrated, more authentic, more responsible, more enriching. When you flare up, be more integrated to Guru, be more authentic to Guru, be more responsible towards Guru, be more enriching Guru's life and words. Sit with this powerful cognition. Declaration within yourself. Whenever I flare up, I'll become more integrated, authentic, responsible, enriching to my Guru. I tell you, even if you feel bored or tired, don't miss rituals. Rituals will make you extreme powerful biomemory. Understand? Even if you feel tired or bored, do not miss rituals. Rituals will make such powerful biomemory, muscle memory for you. Especially in our temples, all the deities are living deities. They are all birthed by Paramashiva. From Paramashiva, they manifest. And touching the deities in our temples, adhinams, ashrams, is literally relating, having physically relating with gods and goddesses. Tirelessly, who sits and does rituals, builds the best muscle memory and biomemory. That is why I insist on my kids to sit and do rituals tirelessly. See, 8 hours at a time, that kind of ritual should be done by every Rajavidya, Gurukul, Yuvaraja and Yuvarani every day. When you do that kind of rituals, you master laziness and boredom. Tiredness and boredom disappears from your life. If you do 8 hours long rituals like a Chandi Homa, Shri Vidya Homa, Guru Gita Homa, Rudra Homa, tirelessly, you get the capacity to sit and tirelessly think, visualize, plan, strategize. That is basic qualification for any king, queen, prime minister, president. The basic qualification is sitting for hours and tirelessly having matured conversation within yourself. Tirelessly strategizing and thinking. That kind of biomemory is created in somebody. Only if you do long rituals. 8 hours rituals. 8 hours rituals used to be my lifestyle. If you see, when we started the Sangha, the homas, pujas I used to do. 8-9 hours at a stretch I'll do, and comfortably I'll do the full Chandi Homa, Sri Vidya Homa. We have video records. Fortunately, the Kaundappadi in 2001, January, the Chandi Homa, Sri Vidya Homa I did is fully video recorded. We have video records. Tirelessly, without feeling bored or tired. If your brain has to sit and strategize, think, visualize, have matured conversation with yourselves. Kids should be trained to do long rituals. Understand? Long rituals are one of the best way to prepare your body and mind to sit and tirelessly strategize, have a matured conversation within you. Especially my Yuvarajas and Yuvaranis, whose future is going to be prime ministers, presidents, kings, queens, all of you have to do this long ritual. It should become your lifestyle. Tirelessly doing long rituals. Long ritual is the best way of training your brain to be awake without getting tired, bored, and having powerful conscious visualization. Especially when you sit with that idea, my whole biology thinks.